long do you think I am? He asked. Well, I said, I don't know. He said, I turned 65 about 11 months ago. Well, I was sitting in Miami, and I was pouring that blended Jack Daniel whiskey down. And this old gray black gentleman, well, he was over there cleaning up the lounge. There wasn't anyone around, except this old man and me. Oh, the guy behind the bar, he was he was watching Ironsides on TV. Uninvited, the old man sat down, and he opened up his mind on old dogs and children, and of course, watermelon wine. Have you ever had a drink of watermelon wine? He asked me. I just sat there. Well, he told me all about it, even though I didn't answer back. Well, he leaned back and he said, well, there ain't but three things in this world that's worth a solitary dime. And that's old dogs, little children, and of course, watermelon wine. He said, women, well, they think about themselves when menfolk ain't around. And friends, well, they're mighty hard to find once they discover that you're down. He said, I tried it all back when I was young and in my natural prime. But now, well, now it's just old dogs and children. And of course, watermelon wine. Old dogs, well, they care about you even when you make mistakes. Oh, and God bless little children. Well, before they're too young to hate. When he moved away, I grabbed a pen and napkin and I jotted down those lines about old dogs and about children and, of course, about watermelon wine. Well, I had to catch a plane up to Atlanta the next day, and it was getting late. As I headed for my room, I looked back and I saw him picking up my change. That night I dreamt in peaceful sleep of shady summer times, of old dogs and of children, and of course, watermelon wine.